appreciate you being indoors with us for the next hour. This is our 20th night of Wild Sax. I probably fixed the spot, so I'm going to move somewhere where you can see. We started this many, many years ago, and it's more than 20 years, but the first years it was sort of, well, it was one, and then it was a biennial, and then it took a few years until we had another, and then we had a pandemic, so our 20th was supposed to be 2 years ago, but now it's in 2022. So I invited some of our alumni to come back, I invited some area students to join us, and some changes we've had in the concert date, we were actually able to rustle up a few more folks who lost the Southeast Bullock High School Quartet in the process, but we were able to add four high school students who are here with us today. Jason Brown from Swainsboro High School. He was an all-stater when he was taking lessons with me. And Joshua Ryan from Savannah Arts Academy, who will be one of our incoming freshmen next year. Jackson McNair from Harlem High School in Columbia County. Mason Pounds from Greenbrier High School in Evans. And sitting in with us for the first time is our fantastic percussionist, Ty Pundy. We will make him one of ours, somehow or other. And much to my delight, three of our alumni. Sorry, if you've been to these concerts before, this is what happens. I think it's age. In the front row, the assistant band director at Greenbrier High School, Rutland Boykin. Back from Jacksonville, Florida, Madison Couch Carter. And this is how we actually get percussionists to be a part of our group. We marry them. Clint Carter, Madison Couch Carter. Also performed with us when he was a student here and is now a middle school band director at
Mill Creek Academy
in
St. John's.
St. John's, Florida. There we go. We imported them from out of state. So that is our Sergeant Pepper and friends. Thank you. We've got some little transitions to make. We'll try to keep those very quick, and we will have you out of here within the hour, but it's a Pops concert, and I hope you enjoy some fun music this afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
said, GS Opera, we're going to do Pirates of Penzance. Dr. Brian, how can I outdo them? We tried. Our last one, I told you we'd be out here in an hour, and the stage changes took a little longer than anticipated. We had so many moving parts. But I think you'll enjoy Sweeney Todd. This was arranged for the University of North Carolina's Greensboro Saxophone Choir, where they have probably 40 or 60 saxophone majors and lots of graduate students. And raise your hand in this ensemble if you are a music major. And raise your hand if you play the saxophone recreationally or fun. We have fun, I guess. So we are doing it with a smaller force and with folks who are in a much different situation than those. This is the part, you know what happens every time. We say goodbye to one senior today. Jake Maine, in the next few weeks, is going to finish his, well, he's not going to finish his student teaching. He's going to graduate. I got to get in the right order. Then he's going to get married here at the Botanical Garden. It's not open, sorry to tell you. Then he's going to conduct on a final concert at the school where he's student teaching. And then he reports to the Marine Corps. And he has been accepted into the Marine Music Program. Blowing away their audition scores and kind of advancing already through music school and almost on track to be a teacher at the military music school. So, proud of him. All right, Sweeney Todd. I'm a huge Stephen Sondheim fan. Mr. Sondheim recently passed away at the ripe age of his 90s. He's the dean of American musical theater, and this is a spectacular arrangement of the songs from Sweeney Todd. Thank you for coming today. If you are a high school student, stop by after, give me your email address, and we would love to invite you to next year's Coastal Saxophone Day. If you're just a fan of the saxophone and you're not related to one of these people on stage, we'd also love to have your email address so that we can keep you updated on our concerts next year and have you back again. We hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for coming. Sweeney Todd.